feel the heat rising. Everything is on fire. Today's a painful reminder of why. Why can't I make it brighter? The further you put it behind you.
Alright now.
I'm on the inside.
Looking out for some.
The tornado warning, today's like the morning after. Your world is torn in half, you're waking, it's wake to start the morning process. And rebuilding, you're still a work in progress.
Off the mother freaking deep end. And I'm pulling for you to push through this feeling. And with a little time that should do the healing. And by tomorrow you may even feel so good that you're willing to forgive them. Even after all the shit you've been put through, this feeling of resilience is building. And the flames are burning quick as fire. With through this building, you're sealed in. But your fireproof flame retard on you withstood it. And as you climb up to the roof, you're just chilling. You look down cause you're so over them. You can put the heel of your foot through the ceiling.
As time passes, things change every day. But wounds heal, but scars still remain the same. But tomorrow today's going down in flames. Throw the matches at the past of flames.
So feel the fire beneath your feet as you barely even perspire from the heat. Exhale deep and breathe a sigh of relief as you say goodbye to the grief. It's like watching the walls melt in your prison cell. But you've extinguished this living hell. Still a little piece of you dies as you scream.
The smoke as I turn, rising, I feel.